Okay, I'm gonna start off by saying, what's up, buddy? Swag here back with another video. And today, as you can see, we're on another video. And today, or another game, sorry, another game. And today, we're back on some 616 games. I know that's all I've been playing recently. Six games, just it. And we've got a very good one today. So, if y'all see, Thursday the 12th. Yes. This is gonna be a crazy experience. I bet you're gonna die. Okay. Let me see if I can change these graphics real quick. Woo! Look at this! Look at this! Thursday at 12! Ah! Yo, okay. Well, where am I? Yo. Okay. Need a flashlight. Okay. There's nothing but are you good? There's some porta potties over there. Nothing. laughing over there for the podcast. Yo. Oh, this is the house? What the fuck? Well, like, it was right next to us. I need something to open. Okay. Okay, we need to do something for padlock. I remember when I first played After Midnight, which was like the first 616 game I played, it scared the living shit out of me. Okay, let's find this crazy guy house, and if there really is it. I can't read that. Girls want to have sex, but what the fuck? Okay, y'all gonna have to read that. Something about wearing his father's clothes. Weird ass motherfucker. Do not tell me that. Where the hell am I? Whoa, I couldn't even see where I was going. What are you talking about? I just saw a little opening over there. I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna go this way. Okay, but is bowl cutters what I need for the house? No. I think I need an axe or something. There we go. I didn't see that shit, and then I saw that little area, and I was like, huh, what's that? Okay. Mike, you enter the house. I'll stay outside and watch. What the fuck are you talking about? What is this dude talking about? He's gonna send me in? We're gonna split up? You dickhead, you pussy ass motherfucker. I'm the one going in the house. I'm the one getting the wood. I'm serious. Motherfucker, pop out. I'm the one that should be worried. legend. Back downstairs. Okay. Shit. I need to get to the camera.
Yeah.
Big J this. No offense, no copyright shit. I don't know if I can get copyright for that shit. I'm just saying, I fuck with J, you know. Shout out to that dude, J, the Cub Scouts. Sorry for the distraction, y'all. Straight fucking push. Shout out to my dad. Shout out to my dads. Shout out to my moms. We got this. Y'all see my screen, bro? Yeah, but she... didn't mention it this morning. What am I supposed to beat him with, a fucking pickaxe? Not good enough for them, so apparently, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Fucking hell. Okay, wait, I know what to do. He stops and he swings. When he stops and swings, I back up and then I go. Yo, we gonna do this. this. We gonna do this right. That's good. Sick of this, y'all. I'm getting so sick. I'm thinking. Yeah, but how do I go around him? Where do I say to go? For this, we're gonna get this game. Stay tuned. Only the real ones stay to the end. I just want y'all to know that. Like, about y'all. That's not what I'm saying. I'm saying, like... gonna hit him with it. He better not fucking put me back there. They better at least. Yo. I'm so sorry. Music is kind of sick, y'all. If y'all ain't, I'm just having a difficulties. I wonder how, yo. I'm about to, after this, I'm about to watch a bunch of people play these games and see how they did. Around. I was trying to move everything, bro. Ah! Fuck! What the hell? What the hell? Yo. Hey. Scared the shit out of me. Did that scare you? That scared me too. I was so scared. I think it's less scary knowing he's right behind you than not knowing where he is. You know what I'm saying? When he was chasing you, at least you knew he was right behind you, you know? And then we was creeping out. We didn't know where he was. Where he was coming. Oh! What do you think? doesn't want it. Check here before we leave. So we're supposed to have a gun and a radio, but I don't know. Because I'm dumb. Y'all. Zach, look down. Right here and right here. Y'all gotta watch this now. gonna get this, okay? They fucked me, pulled up my Steam bullshit. Fuckers! Remember, I will fuck shoot. Okay, we just need a little booster because it's taking so long. Because that would have took me a while, and now I use my radio. Hello, anyone there listening? I need help. Hello, what do you need? Hi, my friends were attacked by the assassin in the woods by the Southville. Only I survived. Okay, stay calm. Okay, go home. Okay. Out the gun because we are not taking that chance. Glad to go down. Ready? Be ready for anything. His body is gone. Now we go back to the propane tank. two more endings to go. We're gonna do two more endings. I had to mute my mic. So. Okay, continue last game. We've got two more endings. I'm sorry this too slow. Oh, shit. So let's try one more. Big for your life. Big for your life. It's not gonna work, I know that. Hey, we don't even.
Yeah.
And after this, we have one more in the tape, and then we have the trash core collection. Part 2, which is a bunch of other games that we have to play. So yeah, we got a lot of big for your life. Please, mother, spare my life. Let's see. Don't take your ass. Yo. Next, I'll see what I can do about it. Everybody have a great day or night, whatever time it is for you, and